Okay, for this episode, I'll be featuring Firebox Nano Stove. Yep, before that, I'd like to thank Rob Taylor for giving me this Firebox Nano Stove. Okay, let's see. It's actually here. It's in my pocket. Okay, so this is the Firebox stove. And before that, I'd like also to greet and shout out to Purple Ampalaya Vlogs. He's actually the first one who featured the Firebox stove here in the Philippines. I'd like also to greet the inventor of Firebox stove. Hello to you, Steve. I'd like to thank also family members, especially to my wife and kid. Hello to you. And hello also to other family members who might be watching this episode also. Thank you, Uncle Netnet. Thank you, Auntie Lalang. And thank you, Auntie Karina, for welcoming us back here. This is the Firebox stove, Nano. Firebox Nano stove. So, this one comes with an X case. So, this is the X case. And this is the actual stove. So, the actual stove comes with sticks like this, and it also comes with a carbon felt. The carbon felt actually is for this stick used as a wind block if it's windy in your area. Okay, so this is the also the it has also nano sticks. I think the nano stick is used for certain kind of, I think it's called Trangia. I'm not sure if it's available here, but you'll be needing these two nano sticks if you have a the Trangia fuel, okay, to cook. So actual size of this nano stove that can actually fit my pocket is around 5 inches. Okay, so I don't have any measuring tool here or measuring tape. So probably in the next episode, I'll be featuring the exact measurement of this stove. But with its case, the X case, this one's around 5 inches, and I think the width is 3 inches. Okay, so the X case is used as a stand, so that if you're outdoors, you lessen the risk of, you know, spreading fire in the area, because you'll be using this as a stand. So all of the ember will just fall down in here. Okay, so I'll be cooking now a favorite Filipino breakfast, combination of fried rice, dried fish or tuyo or bulad in Cebuano, and of course a fried egg. I have to also include this because this one I received it with this case. It's a cloth, a carrying case for the X case and for the whole stove. And inside is the instructions or manual. So probably in the next episode, I'll be featuring what's written inside, because today is just simple unboxing, and also we will be cooking also. So this is your carrying case when you receive your Firebox. Okay, so here's how we open the Firebox. No need to assemble, you just have to open it. And okay, so on my way here, I've actually collected some dried branches already, which I can use as a fuel.
Okay, sir.
Earlier, I tried, you know, putting branches here also, but it's not working. So I've removed all the twigs here, and then probably if there's a good fire already, then that's the time that I'll be adding dried branches here.
Okay, so maybe we can start cooking. I'll take some of my food here. So I think we have a good fire now.
Okay, that's pritong itlog or fried egg. Sounds good already. Yeah. Okay, so the next one is bulad or tuyo. This one's bulad in Cebuano. It's tuyo in Filipino, Tagalog. It's here. Oh, okay. Okay, this side is okay already. The other side. And it's almost done. Good. Food is almost ready. So this one's a coconut wine, or commonly called here tuba. Okay, here. So I usually take my breakfast with a tuba. Okay. Thank you for watching this episode. Cheers.